Subscribe to Simplified Biology channel and press the bell icon to get notified when a new video is uploaded. Hello friends, welcome to Simplified Biology. Today's topic is mutation and genetic code. Mutation and genetic code. Mutation are changes occurring within genes. Now these changes occur either due to environmental factors like chemicals present in the environment, radiations like X-rays, gamma rays, and UV light. Now these are referred as mutagens. Mutagens, substances capable of causing mutation. And mutation occurring due to environmental factors is known as spontaneous mutation, because the cause is never detected. Mutation also occurs due to errors during mitosis, meiosis, and DNA replication. Point mutation. Point mutation are changes occurring within a gene. The various diseases occurring due to point mutation are sickle cell anemia, cystic fibrosis, Tay-Sachs disease, color blindness, thalassemia, albinism, and some cancers. Point mutation occurs due to substitution mutation or frame shift mutation. Substitution mutation means one base replaces the other. It is of two types, transition and transversion. In transition, purine replaces purine or pyrimidine replaces pyrimidine, while in transversion, purine replaces pyrimidine or pyrimidine replaces purine. Best example of substitution mutation is the gene for sickle cell anemia, in which the sixth amino acid of the beta chain of hemoglobin, that is glutamic acid, is replaced by valine due to substitution mutation. Now this is the normal beta chain sequence, while this is the one which has been formed due to substitution mutation. Then the normal beta chain had GAG, a codon for glutamic acid. In the substituted chain, GAG is replaced by GUG, a codon for valine, due to which glutamic acid is replaced by valine, leading to sickle cell anemia. This is a normal hemoglobin having the normal RBC, while this is the sickle cell hemoglobin having sickle-shaped RBC. Frameshift mutation. Frameshift mutation occurs due to addition or deletion of bases. Now the framework here is the genetic code. Genetic code, which is a triplet code, where three bases code for one amino acid, and this three base sequence is known as a codon. Four nitrogenous bases in three base combination form 64 codons. Of the 64 codons, 61 codons code for 20 different amino acids, which means an amino acid can have two or more codons coding for it. Now the genetic code is just like this English sentence where three alphabets form a word, the cat and the dog. Three alphabets form a word. Now if an alphabet is deleted and we try to make three alphabet a word, right from the position where the deletion has taken place, The reading of the sentence is shifted to the next alphabet. So right from the position where the deletion has taken place, the meaning of the sentence changes, or you can say the sentence becomes meaningless. Similarly, if an alphabet is added and we try to make three alphabets a word, in this case too the reading of the sentence is shifted, and when we make three alphabets a word, the meaning of the sentence changes. In case of addition, the sentence becomes this. Or you can say the sentence becomes meaningless. Same is in case of the genetic code. Now, in case of the genetic code, or in this messenger RNA, first is AUG, that is for methionine, second AUC for isoleucine, UCG for serine, and UAA is the stop codon. Now, if this A is deleted, deletion occurs. The first codon will remain the same, which will code for methionine. Second one, instead of AUC, will become UCU, which will code for serine. Third will be CGU, which will code for valine. And fourth will be AAG, which will code for arginine. Means the polypeptide that is to be formed is not formed. Some other polypeptide sequence is formed. And if an addition occurs, means an A is added here, first one will remain methionine, second will become AAU, which will code for aspergine, third will become CUC, which will code for leucine, fourth will become GUA, which will code for valine. Means the original polypeptide chain will not be formed. Now you can see it clearly here. In case of an insertion, now when an insertion has occurred here at this place, the histidine amino acid gets replaced by threonine, and further the complete sequence of amino acid changes. And in case of deletion, now if a deletion occurs at this place, that is here, right from that position, the complete codon sequence changes, and hence the complete sequence of amino acid in the polypeptide chain changes. So in frameshift mutation, deletion or addition of a base shifts the reading of the genetic code, due to which the complete sequence of codons change, hence the complete sequence of amino acid changes. The amino acid sequence becomes completely different from the original sequence, forming a completely new protein, which means the function of the original protein is lost. The effect can be minimized. It is not necessary that it will not have any effect if addition is immediately followed by deletion, or vice versa, deletion is immediately followed by addition, or if three bases are added together, or three bases are deleted together. Now, in all these cases, a single amino acid change occurs. Examples of frameshift mutation are Tay-Sachs disease and cystic fibrosis. Cystic fibrosis has occurred due to deletion of three bases. The different types of point mutation. First, missense mutation. Any mutation due to which a single amino acid change occurs is known as missense mutation. Any mutation due to which a single amino acid change occurs is known as missense mutation. Like in this diagram, we can see that in this codon, A is replaced by C, due to which the amino acid histidine is replaced by proline. The best example of missense mutation is the gene for sickle cell anemia, in which a single amino acid change, that is glutamic acid is replaced by valine, has led to sickle cell anemia. Next is nonsense mutation. Nonsense mutation means any mutation due to which a codon coding for an amino acid changes into stop codon. Like in this diagram, we'll see that a single base change changes the codon for glutamine into a stop codon, due to which protein synthesis stops at this position, means the complete polypeptide chain is not formed. An example of which is thalassemia. In one type of thalassemia, in the 39th position codon of the beta chain of hemoglobin, CAG gets converted into UAG. CAG, a codon for glutamine, changes into UAG, which is a stop codon, due to which the beta globin chain is not formed, leading to thalassemia. Last, silent mutation. Any mutation due to which there is no effect in the organism is silent mutation. Or any mutation due to which a codon coding for an amino acid changes into another codon of the same amino acid. Now, as the genetic code is degenerate, means an amino acid can have two or more codons coding for it. An amino acid having two or more codons coding for it will always have the first two bases same. Now, in this case, we can see that mutation has occurred at the third base of valine. GTA, a codon for valine, changes into GTT by causing substitution mutation at the third base. Now, GTT is also a codon for valine. So, this will not have any effect on the protein or the polypeptide chain that is synthesized. So, such type of mutations are known as silent mutations. That's all for today. Please do subscribe, comment and like. And also visit our website by clicking on the link given below. Thank you for watching.